Some of the world's top human rights abusers are being named for seats on the United Nations Human Rights Council. China, Russia, Saudi Arabia, Vietnam, and Algeria were all running unopposed for seats on the body. All five are known for religious and political persecution. The executive director of UN Watch said, quote, "They consistently vote the wrong way on UN initiatives to protect the human rights of others. For the UN to elect Saudi Arabia as a world judge on human rights would be like a town making a pyromaniac into chief of the fire department."